When you come from number one to here, Flixbus, Mostar, and you see here is Medjugorje. I'm going to take the bus now to Medjugorje. It is the central bus station at Split. The bus ticket is around 26 euros. And this bus starts at 5:30 and we are at 8:15, we are in Medjugorje. So you see the bus station again. First slot is the airport shuttle bus. And then you check out, get by bus, then the buses go to Medjugorje. And I will enter now the bus to Medjugorje. And I'm here in the bus now, waiting to start the journey to Medjugorje. And the journey starts, we are pulling out. We are here at Split Harbor. The central bus station is just opposite of Split Harbor. Old town of Split is over there. I will show you a little now. At the start of this journey, we are passing just a little the old town. It's 5:30 and the bus should arrive at 8:15 in Medjugorje. As I said, 26.70 was the ticket. Check out getbybus.com or .net. Check it out. There you can see when the buses are going from Split to Medjugorje. Passing a bit through Split, so you get an impression of that town here in Croatia. one point we are crossing the border then into Bosnia and Herzegovina. Medjugorje is in Herzegovina.
Thank you.
got a 5-minute break in Makarska on our way to Medjugorje, and I just will get a drink. It's so hot, so I go over here and will have a drink. Look over there, you can have a drink, an ice cold Coke. That's the best thing you can get, or a water. I will check out. I got my Coke, and let's look a bit here. They have like a coffee shop, and just we have 5 minutes in the evening, and we continue our journey here to Medjugorje. This is Makarska. There's also a bakery over there, as I can see. And to the bus station and our bus, and we'll continue our journey now to Medjugorje. And this is the sunset here in Makarska, and we continue our journey towards Medjugorje. This is Makarska in summer. Thank you. Bosnia and Herzegovina now and look into the mountains. Direction Herzegovina. Thank you. are soon arriving in Medjugorje. This will be the end of this tour. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell button for notifications, and give a like and leave comments how you liked the video of the journey from Split to Medjugorje via bus. Here we arrived in Medjugorje. That's the bus. So, and now I'm going to take you on a tour. That will be the next video.